Then Sando Impidious, most ferocious beast I have ever seen, jump out and roar! This is an armor screech at the top of the mountain! I have pleaded with the beast to let armies go.
Please let him go.
But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.
You go, Papa. I'll see him.
Later that night, Belle became hungry and searched the castle for something to eat.
I am a little hungry.
So imagine her surprise when a tiny teacup named Chip hopped up to Belle and said hello.
Hello, Chip.
Then Mrs. Potts hopped up and poured her a nice cup of tea. Suddenly, all the Jack announcers jumped to their feet. The suits of half marched in time as we invited everyone to
Lady Josephine, thank you for seeing Thank you all so much for joining us this evening. We ask at this time that you please rise, gather your